Shina? Oh, hey, Madison. You look nice today. Did you use my soap and my face cream?
No.
Why would I use those? I don't know. It's been used and you're the only one in here.
Maybe you used it and you just don't realize it.
No, you took my things.
I didn't take anything, okay?
Yeah, right. I'm telling Miss Letter that you took my stuff.
I didn't take anything, Madison.
Look, if you tell me the truth, maybe I'll go easier.
I am telling you the truth.
No, you're not. I can't believe you took my thing.
I didn't take anything for the millionth time.
If you didn't take anything, then why are you acting defensive?
Because you're getting on my nerves. Maybe I wouldn't have to get on your nerves if you stop using my stuff without asking.
Look, I didn't use your things, but whatever. Do what you want. I don't care.
Fine, I will.
Madison, are you sure she took your things? Shina wouldn't do that.
Well, she did this time. She's always taking my stuff.
That's not true. Shina's one of the nicest girls in the world. Why would she take your stuff?
Well, somebody did. So you automatically assume Shina did? Maybe nobody took it.
But I had a lot more face wash than yesterday than I do today. So that doesn't mean anything.
Talk to Shina. I'm not talking to her. She's a thief. She's not a thief. She didn't do anything.
Okay? She really didn't.
You do this to her all the time.
No, I don't. Yes, you do.
And even if she did take her stuff, she wouldn't lie about it.
You guys just don't know her the way I do.
No, I know her very well. Me and Shina knew each other for a long time, even before you came here. So, you know what? Just stop accusing of it.
Yeah, but I don't know. I mean, Madison's usually a reasonable person. Maybe Shina really did take her stuff.
She didn't!
Shina, why did you take Madison's stuff?
I didn't take anything, okay? I really didn't.
Well, then why would Madison say that you took her things?
Because she likes to make trouble for me. She does this to me all the time. I would never steal her things. Ever.
Yeah, whatever.
Don't whatever me. It's true.
I can't believe it's bad enough you accuse me of doing something I don't do. But now you're trying to get everybody against me?
Look, Shina.
No. You listen to me before you say anything. I'm getting sick and tired of these arguments that we have about you thinking that I use your things without asking.
I would never do that, and even if I did, I'd admit it.
You know how honest I am. I thought you were honest. I am honest. I am honest. But all you care about is yourself. Maybe you're running out of stuff and don't realize it, but I would never take it. I'm through trying to explain to you. You want to think that I took stuff? Fine. You want to bring people against me? Fine. Just don't expect me to apologize for something I didn't do.
Wow, she told you.
Guys, I'm gonna go talk to her.
Yeah, you better. Better talk to her.
Shina?
What?
Can I talk to you?
Why?
So that you could accuse me of more things?
Can I sit down?
I don't care. It's your room too. Look. I want to apologize for accusing you of all this stuff.
You really think I'm going to forgive you that easily?
This is the first time you've done this. And you had the nerve to run to staff and tell them I was stealing.
I didn't tell staff.
Well, then you told someone else to tell staff.
No.
I didn't. Look. I believe that you didn't take my things. It's about time. I would never take anything from you. I'm through apologizing and trying to explain to you. I don't blame you. I really am sorry. I mean, I know my behavior is really immature and everything. Yeah, it was. You should know that I would never steal anything from you or anybody else. I'm not a thief. Well, now that I think of it, I realized I was running low on supplies. I'm really sorry I blamed you for using my stuff. You should be. Because if you took the time to let me explain to you and figure out what's yours or what's not, then I would have been, we wouldn't be having this problem all the time. I have a solution, though. What? Why didn't you put your name on all this all your things? That way you won't have to worry about me using them without asking. Because you'll have your name on it. That's a good idea. I'm really sorry. Can you forgive me? I guess so. Next time you pull this on me, I won't. I'm really sorry I accused you. I really am. Okay. Is there any way I can make it up to you? If you want to make it up to me, stop this behavior of yours. And quit accusing me of things I didn't do. Okay. I'll be careful next time. And I'll continue not to use your things. I'm really sorry. Okay. Fine. You're sorry. Okay. Friends? Friends. So, did you guys patch things up?
Yeah, we did.
And I'm going to stop accusing Shine of taking my things. I realized that I was low on supplies, and instead of trying to figure that out, I blamed Shine. I know that wasn't right. No, it wasn't. You do this to her all the time. I know I do. But me and her have an understanding now. Yeah, I guess. So, Shadow, are you going to forgive her? I forgive her. It's great. So you guys are friends again?
Yeah. I just hope we don't have to go through this again.
What if we do?
I apologize in advance.
Okay. Okay, girls. Your breakfast is ready. Thanks, Miss Slater.
Oh, look. I heard there was some kind of problem earlier. Are you guys okay now?
Yeah, we're okay. We're friends.
Great. Now eat your breakfast.